Good morning. Session today is loosening up our drawing and not being so tight when we draw. So a great way to do that is to draw with sticks. Could be bamboo sticks, could be sticks you found in the garden, could be feathers, could be just bits and bobs. I've cut this from a plant in the garden. And these are literally sticks that I found in the garden. So what you can do with those, if you have a Stanley knife, obviously be really careful, is you can fashion these into a blade. You can do the same with your bamboo sticks. The softer the stick, obviously the easier they are to cut. So, give you some examples of how you might start using them. Nice stick, hold it quite near to the end. You can dip that into your ink. And here I have some spring flowers. Draw. I've also clipped up the paper behind so that you can see the example of your flowers much easier. And then just start with your stick drawing really loosely. Put the lines down quite quickly and you'll start to get a lovely flow happening. Doesn't have to be precise, it's about expression, it's about getting the line down. Some of these lovely leaf shapes, that's with a stick. Other things that you can draw with, these are sort of branches that are budding, which are super for drawing with. I can push that into the yellow ink and get some lovely marks going with the yellow. Really nice to draw with. Different coloured inks I have here, darker coloured inks create stronger branches. Draw across the page with these. I'm just building up the lines, building up the shapes. End of a feather, quite nice to draw with. And get some finer lines with that. Maybe draw some of the leaf shapes in again with the feather. And just literally have a little bit of fun. Don't hold the tool too tightly, hold it quite loosely, and with your bamboo sticks try and hold it near to the end so that when you draw with it you start to get a lovely loose free line across your page, and you'll get some nicer marks happening, looser and freer. The other thing that you can do is try drawing with your non-dominant hand. So always a great one. Good loose drawings happening. You can draw across the page. You'll get a slightly wobbly line. You might get things in the wrong place, but it doesn't matter. Have a go at that. If you don't have access to sticks, it should have. You can find them in most places, but take a large brush and use that to paint with. Larger brush than you would normally paint with. And again, you can use that across the page quite quickly to create lines. Bigger the brush, the better. And again, try that with your non-dominant hand and just have a bit of fun, basically. Have a look at here, at some of the drawing I've produced here. You can see I've used all the different tools and got some great examples of studies. Okay, have fun.